students to get engaged in various types of programs that allow them to take their skills and put them to practice within an interdisciplinary group of students. And so things like the civil engineering steel bridge competition, the SAE Mini Baja, and the Formula One, as well as things that are maybe a little bit unusual with the human-powered submarine. In fact, the submarine